Let's go this way. Shall we start? Are you a Buddhist then?
My folks were Buddhist too.
Are they with you now?
No. They've been dead a long time.
Oh. Count. Now then, we've seen temples. Is that all you'd like to see then?
No. I would like to see Thai boxing. Is that okay?
You like Thai boxing?
Mm-hmm.
I'm afraid it's pretty brutal. You won't be scared.
Mm-mm.
All right. I'll introduce you to a Thai boxer then.
You really know one?
Yes. He's a good friend of mine. This guy is Shi Tai Shan. He'll be fighting shortly.
Hello.
Hello.
Tai Shan, this is Mr. Chow. He's from the old country. He's come to watch you boxing.
Hello there.
Look, they're coming again.
Who's that one?
It must be their leader, Nai Li Te.
So? You'd better get a seat by the ringside now. I've got to settle something.
Seems like your girlfriend has come to encourage you then. How do you feel? Has she inspired you with enough confidence to win the fight then? Huh?
Let's wait till the fight's over and then we'll know.
Huh. I just thought I'd bring you a little present.
What's it for?
This is the big one. Lots of bets on. The money's all on you. Could be we'd lose a packet if you were to win today.
How's that affect my fighting?
That is very easy. Now you can make us all rich by simply losing. You must let Nai Hung beat you.
Drop dead. I believe that the best should win.
Listen, if you throw the fight, there's a lot of money in it for all of us.
Shut up! The only money I want is the money for winning. I happen to believe I'll win. I don't believe in cheating. I fight only to win. So get out!
Today you might not find that so easy. You'll see. Nai Hung will be the next champ.
Don't be sure.
Now go tell Nai Hung he's got to kill him.
Thank you.
You're both well acquainted with the rules of the competition, and the first man that breaks them will be disqualified, right? Okay.
Thank you.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
What's this place for?
It's for incense. Is this to your liking?
Yeah.
I kind of like the smell.
Hello.